In this video, we will look at the various capabilities of your machine's scanner function. You can use the scanner function to scan paper documents, such as meeting materials and illustrations. Scanned documents can then be converted to a digital format, such as PDF, and sent to a client computer via email, onto a storage device, or into a folder on the local network drive. Documents may be scanned simply by placing originals on the exposure glass or in the automatic document feeder, but they may also be pulled from storage devices or network folders. The scanner function can be configured for various different scan settings, such as black and white, color, or grayscale, high or low resolution, and you can even select specific formats and save the scanned document as a JPEG, TIFF, or PDF. All of this and more can be done directly from your machine, with no need to control through a separate computer.